That Julius is a fair dinkum genius. Oh, smell that fresh rainforest air. See the cute wallabies. Surf the slippery water slide. Watch out for those leeches. G'day, Ty. Our good friend Shazza can get herself into a pickle sometimes. This time, her truck has broken down at the end of the forest road.
Yoo-hoo!
But if that isn't bad enough, I spotted some blue tongue lizards nearby. You reckon you can give her a hand? You bet! I'm on my way! Some free advice. Certain enemies deflect your rangs with their thick skins, but are hopeless against those pearly whites of yours. So sometimes you have to bite the bad guy. Listen, Ty, before you tackle this water slide, there are a few things you need to know. You can speed up and duck under the logs by pressing the bite button. And you can slow down by pulling back on the movement stick. We'll be right back.
G'day, Cobber.
G'day, Ranger Ken.
I need a favour, mate. There's a flock of cave bats in there.
Cave bats?
It's nearly the wet season, and we need to move them out before the caves flood.
No worries.
There's a flock of cave bats. Here's something for your troubles.
Oh, you beauty!
Oh, my God.
G'day, Shazza.
Oh, shivers. Oh, Ty, am I glad to see you. Would you mind keeping those blue tongues off me back while I fill up my watering bottle?
No worries.
Thanks, Possum. Hit the boulders with your rang so they knock the blue tongues out of the way. Thieves. Almost there. Thanks heaps for what you did back there, Possum.
Ah, no worries.
By the way, I found this at the creek. You want it?
Shoo, Ripper!
Well, I better get a move on. See you soon, Possum.
Thank you. Forest.